You're watching CNTU News. A Fort Mill boy who was diagnosed with a disease that causes you to lose your hair, finding an impressive way to give back.
What started as a little project has literally grown into a lesson we all can learn from about helping others. CNTU's Renee O'Neill brings us more on Aiden's hair plants.
When you look at 9-year-old Aiden Miller, you can't tell. Just months ago, he was going bald.
It was very hard. I was a little scared at first.
Aiden's parents, Michael and Danielle, say they noticed Aiden was losing a lot of hair in November of last year.
So I did what every doctor tells you not to do, and I Googled thinning hair in children, and sort of your worst nightmare comes back.
Danielle says after rushing to their doctor, the nightmare became a reality when he was diagnosed with alopecia areata, which is a disease where you lose some of your hair.
He basically told Aiden that's what he had. And he said, we'll do the best that we can, but there's no cure.
The doctor suggested trying a cream, but when that didn't work, they recommended a certain steroid.
Slowly but surely, it all has miraculously come back, and he's now off the steroid.
For now, Aiden is back to normal. Danielle says it could be a forever fix, or he could lose his hair again. The experience has made him want to help others with the same condition.
Hi.
Hi.
Your mom ordered a plant?
What started off as just a hobby of collecting hair plants has now grown into Aiden's way of making a difference.
You ordered a plant?
We did.
Along with school, soccer, and more, Aiden makes and sells hair plants in all shapes and sizes.
This one would be 10, this would be 8, then this would be 6.
So far, he's made close to $800. When he reaches 1,000, his family will mail a check to the National Alopecia Areata Foundation in California.
I wanted to have a cure for this disease, and I wanted to help a lot of other kids. Thank you.
In Fort Mill,
I wanted to really make the kids happy and change lives.
Renee O'Neill, CNTU News.
Really cool stuff. Mm-hmm. You can see how pretty they are. This one's been sitting in my office. I love the one I picked up.
It's very pretty. Hey, Aiden's parents, Danielle and Michael, also wanting to say just how thankful they are for the neighbors in their Springfield community who have supported Aiden's cause. He even has his own business cards.
If you'd like to purchase an air plant or just learn more about it, you can email or call Danielle at the number there on your screen. Aiden says the plants are super easy to maintain. You just need to spray them with water about twice a month. Well, that is right up my alley.
The air plants actually come from Florida. That's where Aiden first came across that plant while on a family vacation.
Well, I'm glad you brought it back. And stay with us. CNTU Sports up next.